thumbs up, and I see another thumbs up. Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, here we go. Thomas Mahone. Shoot and miss it for Montcalm for red. 801 scores for red. Everyone knows he's breaking box score for red as well. Blue Lions able to get one up there. 250 to 35 is the Red Lions advantage as drivers are taking control. Still got to clear some of that autonomous material off the field. Mars in possession of a blue autonomous ball. Bobcats in possession of one for red. Going to try to get it out of there and try to run ball. There they go. And Mars doing the same for blue. All right, all the autonomous balls are off the field. Teams are now in their cycles. Red is the first entry ball into play. Possession taken by Bobcats. There goes blue now entering it into play. Possession looks like being shared by those two Blue Lions robots. There goes Mars. Taking full possession. Breaking bot up and over the truss. Nice and easy little kick shot. Here comes Mars doing a truss toss of their own. Hits the truss instead. Horsepower now taking possession. The third robot in the third zone. Up and in for a three assist cycle for the Red Lions. Blue Lions with the truss shot. Mars now lining up in front of their human player. Blows it into their robot. Mars shooting just short. Good defense there by Horsepower. Keeping Mars just far enough away. And here comes Mars now taking possession. Down in that blue scoring zone, scoring low, is Mars for the Blue Lions. Two blue robots now sitting motionless. Mars up and over with the truss. Shot and score for Horsepower. Another three assist cycle for the Red Lions. 10 seconds left. Let's see what this Red Alliance can do. 5 seconds now. Mars making a run at the goal. Shoots just short as time expires.